just ran this thing. It was chine walking quite a bit. The only thing that has really changed is it has more weight because of the bigger battery. I tried moving the battery back as far as possible. So I'm not quite sure why it's doing this because it didn't do it before. But pretty conservative setup. I just changed the prop to a 4.3. It's acting all goofy. Maybe it's the conditions. Like I said, the only thing that really changed is a little more weight over the front, which I guess took a little bit of weight off the back. You can definitely tell the RPM is higher. Thank you. Cap's very warm, speed control are pretty warm, motor's good, battery's good, my battery moved, I had it all the way against the speed controller, boat's handling terrible, well, more weight in the front, I don't know if that's what's doing it, because I ran this prop before, I ran this prop with this motor before, and it never really did that before, so maybe a little more trim tabs in order. I believe that is the fastest speed I have ever gone with this boat. And pretty impressive, I think, considering the timing on the speed controller is at zero. And 443, pretty small prop on it. I'm going to get a little more aggressive with prop next time. See if I could dial in the tabs a little more, give it a little more tab to hopefully make the chine walk go away, but I believe that is a new best for this boat. So thanks for watching.